Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. And we're going to have the Murphys. There's the Murphys there, established in 1856. The Guinness, that was 1759, so it's about 100 years difference. Let's hope it's kept nice and fresh. Right, get on it, Till. I'm feeling in a good mood today. As you can probably tell. Ooh! Get it in there, Till, nice and quick. You have to pour these fairly quickly. Because they've got the little widget digit. The little widget digit gadget. So pour it in, let it climb up the glass, let it put its head up there. Oh, look, there we are. It's all their little pretty patterns. I've got all dirty hand marks over the glass. There we go. It's doing its pretty patterns and stuff. Oh, look at that. Kind of waves it goes up. Producing a nice little head, a kind of a beige head, creamy, nice and creamy. Yeah. Lovely, innit? Right, let's see what you can smell. There's a strange smell in there. Pleasant. Kind of a little biscuity smell. But not slightly almondy almost. Yeah, it's a kind of almost an orange skin hop of some sort in there. Right, look, let's have a taste, because I ain't getting too much on the nose, but what I am getting is a pleasant nose. Very dark, as always. Let's have a little taste. Really smooth going down. There's a very slight chocolate biscuit sort of thing. And a nice bittering. A slightly more fruitier bittering than the Guinness. I don't think it's quite as dry. And it's something dark and roasted in there, almost like a kind of burnt toast, like that sort of. I don't know whether you like burnt toast, but I like burnt toast. That's disgusting. It burnt toast with lashings of butter on it. The other side scrapes off, but the other burnt bit with lashings of butter all over it. So you've got black butter almost. Oh no, I'm disgusting. You know. Culinary genius, I am not, but there you go. Let's turn it round, as you should do on these. Turn it round, catch the other little bit on the other side. You can see I'm a Guinness drinker. If you're in a pub and you're drinking Guinness and you've got to get a round in, order the Guinness first. Just a little wise thing to do there, because by the time it's settled and by the time it's done its thing and everything else, you'll have finished ordering around, that'll have settled down, the geezer just top it up, just push it forward and off he'll go. There you go, there's your Guinness topped up. I say Guinness topped up, this is a Murphy's we are talking about, but you know what I mean. Yeah. So if you're ordering a Murphy's or anything like that, slip of the tongue. It's not available in as many pubs as Guinness. But it's quite a nice one as well. I'd say on pub draft, it says nice. The canned draft Guinness, I don't think, is it's just not quite as good as the canned, the canned Draught Murphy's is not just not quite as good as the canned Draught Guinness. But that said, there's really not a lot in it. There really ain't. This has got lovely, they're different. This has got lovely kind of certain, like I say, burnt toast notes in it. And it's got a very slight orange skin bitterness. First burp of the day. Good boy. But it's still really nice on draft in the pubs, isn't it? Quite a trustworthy drink. Let's get the rest of this down for me, because this is like mother's milk to me, this is. Very nice. Very, very nice. As it happens, I'd say it's as good as the Guinness. I really would. As you're drinking more of it down, you're getting the different notes there. There's a slightly more coffee skin sounds ridiculous, but the kind of husky, like I've said before, I've such a coffee addict. When I've ground the beans before, I've got an odd bean out and sat and crunched, sat there crunching on it. Oh no, I'm disgusting, but there you go. I'm a caveman, Paleolithic. But that's a really nice drink. Buy one, try one. For the cost of what they are, they're definitely worth it. Definitely worth it. And as I said before, you don't get big gassy explosions inside your stomach. You can drink a couple of these without a burp, you know. And it's not that suddenly what burp like that. It's just a built up and one of them. Right, get it down. Thank you very much. I don't know. Someone will correct me. What are you saying? I probably said something rude. But cheers. Up your bottoms. Bottoms up. Love yous leaving your comments. Love yous drinking with me. And always enjoy your company on you. Always enjoy like the comments I get in there. I really do. And there's some really funny things I'll get on you. But anyway, enjoying your company every time on Facebook, on Twitter, and on YouTube as well. Come and see me on any one of them. Sub or friend or whatever you like. Or just chat, you know, just bang the chat button and say, hello, Till, you know, I'm not as bad as I look. Right, thank you very much. Cheers to you. Cheers. Yum, yum in my tum.